As a general rule, water and electricity don't mix, which you might think would stymie the development of fishy technology. But ReefOne has employed low-voltage LED lighting in this aquarium, computer-controlled to simulate the changing light of sunrise and sunset. To do this, it uses both white and blue LEDs, dimming between each to gradually change from sunlight to moonlight. Not only does that avoid stressing the occupants with sudden changes, but it looks rather good too. A fully darkened room with just the moonlight LEDs on looks stunning. You can choose the period of lighting change as well as override the current program by using a button on the top. It does interrupt the serenity rather though, flashing on and off rapidly to confirm your selection. But calm is soon restored.